How's everyone doing? It's me, Pete Wagner, your ambassador. We are talking Derby drinks today, and this next one is a fun one. What happens if you're at the Derby and you don't like whiskey? Well, God forbid, we do actually have a vodka drink for you. It is made with Finlandia vodka, the finest of vodka from Scandinavia. This is as smooth and crisp as it gets. This is called the Oaks Lily. The night before the Kentucky Derby is the Kentucky Oaks. It's a run of fillies. It's three-year-old female horses. The whole day is dedicated to the ladies, and everyone is themed in pink. To make this drink, we're starting off with a stemless wine glass filled with crushed ice. We're then going to add 1 1/4 ounces of the Finlandia vodka. We are then adding 1 ounce of sweet and sour mix, 1/4 ounce of triple sec. I like to add a little something extra, so I'm using Cointreau today. And then we are adding 3 ounces of fresh cranberry juice. Mix this right in the glass. We're going to finish this off with a lemon wheel, and then we're adding 1 straw. There you have your Finlandia Oaks Lily.